Hey guys, Fuzu here, back again with another video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to catch the damselfly in Animal Crossing New Horizons. Let's get started. So this bug is located in the winter. I'm not sure how much it sells for, and it is a flying type bug. It is like a blue dragonfly, and we'll check it out in the Critterpedia. So, I'm not sure on the specific time, but it was during the day, as you could see. In the northern hemisphere, it is available from November to February, and in the southern from May to August. So, November to February and May to August. So, thank you for watching this guide. If you found it helpful, please consider dropping a like rating down below or subscribing. Bye!